On Tuesday morning, it had just turned 8:45. The worker bees and Marsh McLennan were in the hive. Another day of making profits and profits. That was before Mohammed burst right into the office. He had a Boeing 767, another passengers of AA-11. Do you remember? Don't you forget it. It was September. It was 9/11.